food was given only a plate. The stork could not eat with his long beak. The stork decided to teach the fox a lesson and invite the fox for lunch. As the food was given in a narrow